Good morning, children. Hope you all are fit and fine. This is your teacher Mithun. Today we will do revision of English. This and that. Let's start. Children, take out your notebook. Draw double line. Draw margin here. Use scale to draw double line and margin. State 7.9.20. Then use of this slash here and that. Then make one ball. Ball is near from us, so I'll write here this. Then put one finger gap. Then write I as is a ball. So then next one is apple. One apple. Apple is far from us, so I have written here that. We will use that. That is an apple. As we know that A is bound, so I have used here an. Now next picture, next object is pen. Pen is near, so I have written here this is a pen. Like that. Next picture is net. It is far from us, so I have written that is a net. Like that. Tree, what you will write? Yes, this is a tree because tree is near. Now here cup is far, so I have written that is a cup. Complete your work. Write neatly. Write beautifully. Thank you, children.